Namaskar, I am Dr. K K Aggarwal, President Heart Care Foundation of India and Group Editor-in-Chief of MEDtalks. What is mantra meditation? Now, mantra meditation is a type of meditation where mantra is used as a vehicle to calm down your mind, your thoughts and your brain. A recent study which has been published in June 20th edition of American Journal of Psychiatry has shown that in patients with PTSD, post-traumatic stress disorder, along with insomnia, 8 weeks treatment of mantra meditation is helpful. It reduces anxiety and it reduces the PTSD on the PTSD scale. Now, what is mantra meditation? Meditation is a shift from sympathetic to parasympathetic mode. So whenever you shift from sympathetic to parasympathetic mode, in a parasympathetic mode, you go into a healing mode. And in a parasympathetic mode, your thoughts are less disorganized, you are more calm, and you go focus your attention onto the object of concentration. Sometimes it is very difficult to shift from sympathetic to parasympathetic state of mind just by mindfulness meditation, by mindfulness breathing. And if it is difficult, then you can take help of a mantra. Mantra is a beach mantra. It is a spiritual, holistic mantra with no specific meaning. Any mantra with a meaning will not shift from sympathetic to parasympathetic mode. So those bij sounds, the sounds of the nature, containing a combination of swar and nasik vyanjan, that means vowels and nasal consonants, these sounds which have a constituents of vowels and nasal consonants, when chanted, helps you in shifting from sympathetic to parasympathetic mode, helps you in calming down your thoughts, reducing your noise, 1 point concentration and silence in the brain. Thank you.